We're with MLB draft part one of the Brogue Stevenson series. He's gonna be a righty third baseman that's gonna have power and arm. I'm gonna turn off what's called. Crap. He looks to make his case without consideration. Oops. High.
A player looks to follow up his efforts at the plate with a demonstration of solid defensive fundamentals. Standard is near perfection. This prospect looks to deliver as clean a performance as you can.
Solidify.
For the day and heading back to the locker room.
This player is that eight?
By one of the scouts.
What?
He's not there with you?
Who reminds
tell
him?
Tell his father to sign up. I'm
one
late.
More chance
what are you doing,
to
Axel?
Make an impression on the big league buyer.
Where's the speaker? Where's your speaker? I'll get that speaker. It's right by you.
Preparing for the first of two games at the Topps Amateur Showcase, a prospect is approached by a representative of the MLB Scouting Bureau.
Okay.
Assignment. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Hey, Matty V, we're looking at a guy that has a pretty good number of pitches that he throws, but one in particular is the sinker that he's added to his repertoire when he needs a ground ball or he gets himself into a spot where he needs to possibly roll up a two ball. I think that's the pitch we're going to see often from him in this one, that sinker down in the zone.
Number 26.
I'm back, guys.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And a fastball misses here. It's currently at bat. It's 1-0. The 1-0. This is line to left. And that'll get down out there near the wall.
Oh, shit. Sure.
Throw back to second, and that's a double play.
Okay. I'm getting back on Fortnite, guys, after this game. Oh. Hi.
Just finished the movie.